covering Esposito. Ahern played with California last year, and with the move of the franchise, he's a member of the Cleveland Barons now. Here's Bobby Orr behind the Team USA net. Had trouble with it. Folich is knocked over, and Bennett has the puck at center. Tries to get it to Folich. Too far for him, and LaPointe. Number five inside his own blue line. 18 seconds remaining in the penalty to Leafs. Here's Sargent winding up his shot, and that's knocked down. Sargent gets it again.